Okay, we move on to Lauren and AJ and their cha-cha-cha to fame. Just like in Her Charleston, the judges say they want a bit more attack. Now, Lauren's not used to performing. She's an athlete, performing in a different way.
Yeah.
How can she improve those sort of, I guess, those acting skills
in
a way?
The thing is, she's got so much potential. There's two ways that she could really do. If she, imagine like she was, like on the last bit of a race and she could see the finish line and then you've got someone just coming up trying to take over.
Ah.
She just attacked it with that momentality, seeing the finish line and just like attacking and focusing, that kind of attack. Or she could compete with Craig. So I dare you to give me a lower mark.
Nice.
Or maybe just take on a character. Take on, I know she was playing the girl from Fame there, but like every week take on a different character. Instead of playing Lauren, play someone. Like when I used to dance, for example, when every time I did a foxtrot, I didn't do it as Joanne Clifton, I did it as Marilyn Monroe.